There was someone right next to me. Yeah, he's just not moving. Hex totem. Great. Must have two. At least that's gone. Sounds good. Nice. I don't. Hug. Yeah. We got rid of Ruin because she's also got Hex cursed as well. Yeah. You get an achievement for healing players for 100 health stakes. Yeah, obviously it's easy, it's just time consuming. Trying to use a generator mirror is also doing this. Yeah, right. Yeah, I think she's had all four hex totems. I'm not even joking. I know what that last hex is as well, it's when she hits you. Cause I got it on me. Bit dumb though. So you just gotta go for other points. Teleporting back and forth. Fuck off. To put a trap right on a gen, fuck. Yeah, I just walked straight past her. Doing that generator that she didn't break. She didn't even damage this generator. I just walked straight past and started doing it while she was running past. This one. Oh my god. Straight past and carries on. You gonna get her, or... No, I'll stick to this for a bit. What a fag. She bet she just wants one kill at least, that's right. Oh, she's moving around. That girl's just fucked up as well, but Hag's chasing her. Yeah, just keep moving. Hopefully she can't see you in that distance. Right. She needs to go for a door because I'm going for you. Oh. Yeah. No, she hasn't. She walked straight past. She is blind. No. Yeah, I'm gonna try. Oh, piss off, I don't care. What? What a faggot. Grimace. No, no. That is bullshit, that. I nearly wriggled out as well. Oh my god. Oh, I'm glad I escaped the hook. I just escaped by the door. I should get an achievement for that, for escaping the hook than escaping. Yeah. Surely. I got adaptation anyway. Don't have to use that dick anymore. Well, that was a pretty decent game for me. Obviously, not for you. No. That's alright then.